Hi everybody, this is John Wake with HomeSmart Real Estate. I'm going to talk about homes for sale in the Scottsdale homes for sale. Now, the short sales and the REO homes that are listed for sale are way, way down. They're like one third of what they are. Before I talk about that, I want to say if you're looking for individual homes that are for sale, you want to look at the homes themselves, go to my website, ScottsdaleHomesAgent.com. And on that website, you can look at all the homes for sale in Scottsdale. If you want to get more specific, and I have other websites that are for specific zip codes, and on those you can see not only the homes for sale, but homes sold, as well as charts, a zip code graph for each of the zip codes, and a chart showing the market in that particular zip code. But now let's get on to talking about homes for sale in Scottsdale. You can see from the graph I'm going to show later on that it's down one third. We used to have a year ago at about this time, right now we're in March 2012, a year ago at this time we had about 600 single family homes that were either REOs, that means they're bank owned, they were previously foreclosed, or they were short sales. Now it's less than 200, and we had almost 600 before, and what that's causing is the market to really tighten up, because those short sales and REOs were what drove down the prices. Since there's so many fewer of them, the supply is, the market's getting, the prices haven't started increasing yet, but the sales are much more quick, and if it continues as we are now, we will likely see prices bump up in Scottsdale. They've gone crazy in other parts of Phoenix, and areas that had a lot more foreclosures than we did. Anyway, let's look at the chart.
So you see it here, this is Scottsdale, and I'm looking at the blue are short sales, and the red are REO, these are bank-owned properties, and we're looking about a year ago, March. There were almost 600 single-family homes listed for sale in Scottsdale that were REOs or short sales, and now we're less than 200. That's had a huge impact on the market, because these are usually the least expensive homes. They tend to be a good value, and they tend to drive down prices or keep prices down. As the supply of these is drying up, or is one-third of what it was a year ago, that's allowing prices to stop falling, to strengthen for regular sales to occur. Okay, let's go back in time. This starts in January of 2002. This is for Scottsdale, all homes listed, including short sales and regular sales. And you can see that we're at a number now that is similar to back in, or less than really, 2002 and 2003. And now let's look at prices. These are the average sales price per square foot in Scottsdale for single family homes. And it's been pretty flat for a while. If with the tight supply from REOs and short sales, this could creep up a bit. This is John Wake with HomeSmart Real Estate. Please give me a call if you're interested in buying or selling, or go to my website, ScottsdaleHomesAgent.com, to get more information on homes in Scottsdale. Take care.